right, that location should be a hub for energy flowing through a Forerunner structure.